Daniel Murphy has done it again. See you later into the bullpen. He continues to sting his former team. And the Nats lead 4-0. That equals his career high in homers.